his second season at the helm of this program. On the ground left side and past the dive of Horvat in the left field. Brown races around and the pack strikes first. It's 1-0. To one, pulls this one, deep left field, gone! To the buses in left for Vane Honeycutt, and North Carolina leads. Angel Zarate bounces it off of JT Jarrett in the right field. Frick scores, Stokely right behind him. Two runs in for Carolina and the lead is three. And Vance Honeycutt, first pitch swinging, left field again! His second of the ball game. Three, two. Green strikes out. 93 mile an hour paint from Max Carlson. 3-2. He strikes out. 93 from a fired up Max Carlson. This is roped into left field. Base hit down the line. Fair ball. Groover scores. Souls rounds third on a two-run double. From JT Jarrett. With two outs in the ninth, Bovaire deals. On the ground up the middle. Into center field, a base hit. Brown scores. And it's a four-run game.
Oh, a bunch.
First pitch swinging to short. Zaretti flips. It's over. North Carolina wins the ACC Championship. What a turnaround for this team, and they win their eighth ACC tournament.